She might be right. She might be right.
Pretty funny. Have you always been outspoken, even when you were a SEAL?
No,
SEALites.
Well, with the guys I served with, I was probably outspoken, but I wasn't in situations where you took orders from your officers and things like that when you're in the military.
You took orders.
Absolutely, you did.
You were a good soldier.
Absolutely. Sailor.
You're not going to believe this.
Sailor. Now my poetry, Larry. Yeah.
Following this message. Hold on. I want to tease it.
Okay.
Your calls, too, but poetry from Ventura is next. This just in from Roger Neal. He's with the PR firm that represents the Miss California organization. Carrie Prejean nor any of her reps ever asked permission of Miss California USA pageant officials for Carrie to appear at the National Organization for Marriage press conference. There was never any behind-the-scenes talks. This statement by Miss Gallagher is 100% untrue. For Maggie to even suggest that this happened is an untruth. Everything Carrie has done from 2 days after Miss USA through today has been without permission from the directors of the Miss California USA pageant. What do you make of that squabble?
I think it's much ado about nothing.
What do you think of gay marriage?
I don't think marriage should even be in government. I think it should only be decided in the private sector. That way, if the church doesn't want to recognize that they're the private sector, they can so choose. The government should only recognize civil unions. And that way you don't have to put down what sex you are.
Would you go on the Supreme Court? You don't have to be a lawyer.
Would I go on it? No. It would take me too much from surfing. Ready for my poem now, Larry?
Go. Poem, the poem of
Here we go. On the night that Jesus Christ supposedly rose from the dead, the Navy SEALs shot three pirates straight through the head.
That's right. That was the date, right?
That's
right. Whoa, you're going to make it a song. What about that story with the SEALs?
Did they do their job? No, not a bit.
They're sharpshooters?
They're highly trained. They're the best we have, and it didn't surprise me a bit that they were that successful because they're the best trained men we have.
Boulder, Colorado, a call for Jesse Ventura. Hello.
Hi, Governor Ventura. I was just wondering, you said you moved to Mexico. Was that because you're so dissatisfied with politics in general in the United States? And would you consider moving back because we really need people like you and your voice here in the United States?
I still live here half the year. No, I moved to Mexico because of the weather and the surfing and the lifestyle. I live an hour from pavement and an hour from electricity. I live off the grid down there. And that changes your whole perspective of the world when you do that.
Lakewood, California. Hello. Lakewood, are you there?
Yeah, Mr. Ventura.
Yeah, go ahead.
Why don't you get involved with the Congress in the discussion about waterboarding? Since you have the experience and the personal knowledge that it's torture, disputing Cheney's unnecessary.
Well, first of all, they didn't ask me. And second of all, anybody that's ever been waterboarded will tell you it's torture. Dick Cheney has never even been in the service. In fact, had Dick Cheney gone in the service, he would have never shot that guy because there's not an accident with a weapon. You don't have an accident. It's you don't know what you're doing.
Did the Vietnamese, North Vietnamese, Viet Cong use waterboarding?
I assume they did.
Has it been widely used in war and you capture prisoners?
Germans use it? We were using it at Sears School back in 1970 when I went through Sears School and survival, escape, resistance, and evasion. That's where I was waterboarded. All of us were. And apparently that's what they were using there because they were trying to prepare you for it.
What was the purpose of waterboarding our own servicemen?
I don't know. I guess so you'd know if you got captured that this is what you could face, I guess. I know for a fact it was worthless to us because everybody in my platoon, we all took a vow that we'll go out in a blaze of glory. We'll never get captured.
Is it true that a lot of time extreme torture works in reverse and they lie?
Oh, absolutely. That's why torture's no good in a court of law. Because if you're torturing someone, they are going to tell you what they think you want to hear to stop the torture. Let me say this. They say it's prevented things by us torturing.
Yeah.
If that's the case, then why haven't we caught bin Laden? Because we got his people, and if we tortured him, they ought to be able to tell us where he's at. See, it don't work. We haven't captured bin Laden. We haven't done anything. Torture does not work. Larry,
my pleasure. Jesse Ventura, don't forget, Don't Start the Revolution Without Me is out in paperback.